Getting error 279 while playing Roblox? We have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First check the Roblox status page. Visit status.roblox.com and check the Roblox server status. If there is any outage or maintenance, then wait till the server goes live again. You can also visit Roblox's Twitter page to check on any updates. The link is given in the description box. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check your internet connection. Click on the internet icon on the right bottom corner of the taskbar and check that you are connected to the internet. Also restart your router or modem and your PC and then check if the issue reappears. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is reset the network settings. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press enter each time to run the commands. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. We have given the commands in the description, so you can also copy paste from there. Once done, close the windows and restart your computer. Method 4. Another thing you can do is change the DNS. Type control panel in the Windows search box and select the top option. Set the view by option to small or large icons. Click on network and sharing center. Click on the change adapter settings. Right click on your network adapter and open its properties. Select internet protocol version 4 and open its properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on the OK button and save the changes. Once done, close the windows and restart your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.